On the other side of the mountain is Jinguashi, originally a gold mining town. Copper mines were also discovered here. Qitang Road is the biggest shopping street in Jinguashi, selling a lot of sundry goods. But in contrast to Jiufen, a place that has recovered its old-time appeal, Jinguashi kept its element.
我想金瓜石跟九份有很大的不同啊。九份是一个很热闹的观光地区，啊，那金瓜石在两三年前成立的黄金博物园区，啊，那另外在这边社区发展的部分，我们希望发展的是比较接近深度旅游或是乡村度假的一个新的模式，啊，所以目前金瓜石最主要是黄金博物园区呢，让更多人体验到金瓜石在地的文化特色。那在我们社区里面呢，我们希望说透过民宿的发展，让更多人可以享受金瓜石的美跟它的特色。好像我们也在秘密花园规划了一个所谓的淘金体验区，那另外我们也尽量去提供很多的体验跟导览解说，就是说希望让更多人对金瓜石这个地方的社区可以有更深度的了解。金瓜石地区的发展比较不会像一般的观光区，我们希望说我们欢迎很多喜爱金瓜石的人到这里来生活，来这边体验，到这里来度假，所以它的发展会跟观光区的发展模式比较不同。
The Japanese launched many facilities and dorms when they came here to mine gold during the colonial period. 60 years passed, some have been left in ruins,while others survived the ravages of time. But thanks to private and government actions, the Gold Museum was built to protect these precious historic and cultural heirlooms. Leaving the splendor of the city of gold in the memory, Jiufen and Jinguashi, after the mineral ores were emptied for decades, awakened to a whole new look, re-inviting the world to discover new treasures in its romantic gold mining and mountain town culture.